I made a pretty boy. Weak little fucking twink who's gonna get destroyed by every boss and able-bodied boss in the game. Like, bitch, if you can't fight a Lothric Knight as a level 1 deprive, get the fuck out of here. This shit ain't for you. Oh, what the hell is that? He's shitting lava. Do not love them bringing back fucking.
Yeah. You got to meet the thing that I was like, no.
Sir, what are you doing in this game? This isn't Bloodborne.
Oh, God, no. Don't. Don't tell me there's that too.
I don't know what we're talking about.
The thing I didn't miss in fucking Demon Souls.
What did you not? I don't know. You're not talking about world tenancy, are you? Jaren. Jaren, please. Jaren, you're
Do you
not
want
talking about world tenancy, are you?
the truth?
Just yes or no, man.
Yes.
Fuck. You've got to be shitting me. Will you die? Jesus. They really made this room the fucking butt fuck room. I'm about to lose all my souls, boys. Yep, I'm losing my souls. What? That moveset? I'm playing a different game, boys.
Like, we're already playing a different fucking game. What the fuck are we fighting? What?
You'll see.
What the fuck?
Just give it a second. Now you know. Oh, hello.
Yeah. Why am I getting ads for old ladies?
On what?
iFunny.
No, I don't know, man. iFunny sucks.
Shut the fuck up, Jacob.
What the fuck? This dog deals 1 million damage. Oh, what the hell is that? That's new. Why?
Yeah.
Who said this was okay?
Yeah, exactly, Blake. Who said that was okay?
Oh my God! No! I can't with this fucker. Why? Why do they think this is okay?
The angel fight isn't as bad because both of them are parryable.
Both of them. Jaren.
Yes.
Jaren.
What?
Jaren. Please.
Please what?
Tell me you're fucking kidding. Uh-oh. Fuck! I have never thrown a dish at any friend who didn't deserve it.
I hate the fact that you mentioned that this place looks like Bloodborne.
Why? Because you're just seeing Bloodborne now?
You'll see.
Oh no. Wait, is there madness? Darren, you're not saying anything.
As I said, you'll find out.
Oh my God. Why? Why? Oh, there's more enemies here now. You know what? This isn't fun anymore. I'm leaving. See you later. Oh,
Okay,
hello!
you could be back. Yeah!
I've met him!
And I also.
Man, Nathan would love this area.
Well, yeah.
It's too bad he's not still around. It's too bad he's no longer with us.
Yeah, he died. He died for our sins.
He died tragically. In the 2024 hot dog incident. Oh, hello! Wolf spider. You know, that's fitting considering all the spiders we've been fighting. You know what's crazy, man? What? The wolf spider feels more like it belongs here than it did in the actual game. Oh, what the? That, I didn't realize that was the thing he could do! The only problem are the dudes that grab you. Well, I just gotta watch out for them. But even they don't really kill you, at least not quickly. So I'd have to fuck up pretty bad to get killed by them. Speaking of the devil. Also, speaking of fucking up pretty bad to get killed by them. I don't like that. What is that? What the fuck was that? What? Where was my stamina? I'm so fucking mad about that. I am so fucking mad about that. And you might actually get to see me kill this guy. Oh no. You have got to be fucking kidding me.
Whoever made this, fuck you and fuck your mom. Fuck your dad too. And if you have a dog, fuck your dog. All right, Rosaria. You're about to get my tongue. No!
What is it, Nate?
No! Is this DS2?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. No! 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 Oh! No! 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 Whoever made this, I bet this guy is his fucking Persona wet dream. Like, this is my OC, guys! Don't steal! I'm gonna make him the hardest boss! What? 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 No!
You sounded a little like Mark Wahlberg there. We're watching the two fucking skill levels of Dark Souls right here. This is a good screen. I like what's on my screen right now. I got Trinity playing it for the first time ever, and Jaren fighting this balls to the wall hard solo boss in the mod.
person. I don't like the look of his gym.
You don't like the cut
here?
Of his jib?
I don't like the cut of his jib. Am I supposed to be here?
Yeah, you're supposed to be there.
Just don't pay attention to my screen at this point.
I don't like the look of that blood stain. We're gonna remove this.
Hey, Jaren, we got nothing better to watch right now.
Fuck off.
Well, Trinity's... you know what? I'll tell you what. I'll watch Trinity alone for a while. Because she's about to do something fun.
Ah! Yep. That's the sound you like to hear.
No, 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 no. Don't touch me! Pervert.
You're gonna want to lock on, Trinity. It'll help you a lot.
I don't want to fight him.
You don't have a choice anymore. You're in a boss room.
I don't want to. Why boss immediately? Uh-oh. Okay. You know what? Okay.
It's tutorial.
This is the tutorial, Trinity.
I can't. Fuck you.
No, I don't think you can fuck him.
What are you asking?
Shit. Get up! Get up!
Have you ever shot a 17-year-old at 5:54 on a Friday in the month of June, and that 17-year-old is wearing a dark red van shirt and black right ripped jeans?
He had a third
messy
of his,
hair and glasses?
He had a third of his HP left.
How do you know about that?
I forget everything. This guy's a bitch. I hate you, and you know. You hate me. It's all good. Let's just not hurt each other anymore! Oh. I know.
Yeah, I'd hate for you to die because you tried to heal and got locked in the healing animation.
If you could have just stayed a statue, we wouldn't have to do it.
Baby, be glad you're not fighting this guy.
Yeah, Jaren has to perfect parry this guy 100 times.
Yeah, well, he also chose to, so.
True.
Can I
this is kind of like those reaction YouTubers who aren't actually doing anything. They're just reacting to other people's content. Except in this case, the other people are my friends playing things live.
You suck. You can absolutely tear out my entire intestines and wrap it around your throat. Give me your ass. Eat my entire ass.
Nice one, Trinity.
Oh.
You son of a bitch.
Hey Blake, you should watch Trinity's screen real quick.
I've had it playing on my stream as the squad stream thing this whole time, but I haven't actually been watching it. Let me go watch.
Why can't I jump up here?
She's trying to tree jump.
Yes.
Trinity, you can jump up there. It's just really hard. It's a speedrunner strat. Trinity, go up on the hill to your left. Well, it's to your right now. You just did a full 360. Okay, now it's to your left. Now it's to your right. Yeah, but more to the left of where you are. A little bit more. Yeah. It's about there. Yeah. So line the tree up. What you do, you run at the tree at full speed, so you're going to hold circle to do it. And when you get to the height of how high you can sort of climb that tree slightly, you're going to flick the stick a little bit towards the roof and press in the left stick. And it is possible to do.
Shit.
Okay, you did it a little bit early. Also, it helps to take your gear off. I'm literally not kidding. I realize that sounds stupid, but it's genuinely true.
Alright, so you...
She just did tree jump on her second try!
Wow. I mean, we did also coach her.
But I can't... Sometimes I can't do it for like 3 or 4 tries.
Where in the fuck?
There she is.
Hello?
Damn, bitch, you kind of blend in with the floor.
Damn, bitch, you live like this?
Imagine saying that to someone in real life. Damn, bitch, you kind of blend in with the floor. That's a really savage thing to say to somebody.
So nice of Vati Vidya to be in this game.
So nice of Vati Vidya to kick my ass repeatedly.
So nice of Vati Vidya to be overpowered.
So nice of Vati Vidya to put his OC don't steal in this game. Fuck miners. Wait. Sends fortress looking ass.
Just the two of us. And my single Estus left. Just the two of us.
We are effed.
There is a bonfire at the bottom of the elevator.
Thank God.
Just be careful there. of the one knight that's a fuckhead down there.
You don't say! No, the fucking necromancer is Conda.
Mm-hmm.
The necromancer's condom.
You met the friend at the bottom of the elevator?
There's a friend at the bottom of the elevator? Oh, boy. I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, he just wants to give you a little warm welcome. I fucking hate this design philosophy. Just, ooh, you're supposed to solo this one. Well, you're supposed to fucking go solo down that you see my nuts in your face and then suck them.
No, man, you gotta fight him solo. It's gotta be a fair fight. You can't bring your friends to beat up my OC. I don't have friends. That wouldn't be fair.
I liked how the other one that was like this was like fast-paced and kind of fun and energetic. This guy just fucking sucks dick for a living. He wouldn't be like, whoa, Shadow, that's kind of harsh. He'd be like, oh my god, what the fuck? Because he's... The man's... He's soft. He's gone soft. Yeah, just do everything to me. That's fine. Just do whatever you want with me. I'm yours. What the fuck? Just do fucking whatever you want, man. It was running fine before. Now I'm in a tiny-ass fucking room with nothing to load. You know why? You know fucking why? It's probably because this motherfucker put 4K textures on this stupid fucking self-insert character.
Probably.
He needed to make sure every fucking follicle of his foreskin was rendered in perfect detail. I got fucking Stockholm Syndrome over here. I was just like, yes, beat me, daddy. Fucking bitch. I did it. Fantastic. Oh boy, I love being carpet bombed like I'm in fucking Iran.
Where did he go? Okay, alright, alright. I get it.
I fucking
stop.
Holy hell.
Stop bugging.
Sorry, I'm just losing it. This is actually the counter to this move. Alright, bitch. Bitch ass fucking bird. You're a fucking stupid ass bird, man. You got hooves, first of all, which is not a bird thing. Secondly, you have 4 sets of wings. Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
Yeah, thirdly, his ass, Blake.
You got you got front and back paws. That's just too many paws. I'd roast your ass, but it looked like somebody already did. It's time for the only strat that the perfect strat that never fails me.
I desire bloodshed, death, carnage, destruction. I want to see mine enemies driven before me. I wish to bathe in their blood. I desire their ruin. To hear the lamentations of their peoples as I set their villages ablaze.
You've got to be fucking kidding me. Great Wolf's dead. That wasn't too bad.
Yeah, the Abyss Watcher is not that bad. Yeah, he has a few new moves, but
not even that many, really. Like, he's just got that kick, which is a bit of a switch up, I will admit.
Yes,
but it's not like it's really a big deadly. Hey, buddy, what's up?